Greetings, everybody. How you doing today? Welcome to my channel, Rob K Reacts. I'm Rob K, finishing work for the day and getting some reactions done before I get on with my life and get ready for another day of work tomorrow. Important videos. Thank you for the latest sub down there. Appreciate it. Also, just a shout out for, I think it's D.Dana, who said that she noticed some nice curls or wave in my hair, but she can't really see Elvis on her screen, so I'm assuming she's watching on mobile. I am looking at a different format where I am small and Elvis will be big. I just haven't had time to incorporate it yet. I utilized it in the past. I'm going to reset it up for Elvis specific for you, so you get to see Elvis big and proud. So hopefully by the next video I do for Elvis in within a week, I'll have that set up on the weekend. I am hoping, looking forward to getting that done. Yeah, you got to see the man you adore, man. I totally agree. Instead of seeing my big mug up here doing what I'm doing. Nonetheless, appreciate the comments. Appreciate the engagement. Absolutely, it's Elvis time again. Just went back to my last Elvis video, grabbed a quick request from there. So please leave links and requests in Elvis videos, because I'll go back and I'll grab them. And if you leave me a link, it's even more of a guarantee that I'm probably going to copy that right into my OBS and get rolling and get reacting to that. So I have picked Elvis' little sister. See if I can pull the name from who. Yeah, Sparky Wyman. Please do reaction to Little Sister live version 70. Oh, is this the live version 70? Yeah, live version 70. And songs which show how great his voice was. He gives me some other tunes. Yeah, I'll be doing a lot of Elvis. There haven't been any copyright issues so far, so I'm very pleased with that. But yeah, I'll be rolling with Elvis on a regular basis. But nonetheless, I'm still trying to get a regular schedule set. My new job is, you know, it's been kind of tough to get situated and acclimated there, but I'm little by little getting there, and it is allowing me to make a few videos during the week. So big days are me on the weekend now, but nonetheless, I'll keep rolling with Elvis during the week. Elvis Presley, baby, Little Sister. Don't think I've heard this tune. Not by the title. Maybe once I hear it, maybe. But hey, I'm open to hearing all of Elvis, man. All 900 plus of his tunes. Let's roll.
Little sister, don't you?
1970, baby. I was 8 years old, baby.
Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice and say it's very nice and then you're wrong. Little sister, don't you?
Got that rhythm going. Hey, we'll take that purse first. Pause, back that up a little bit, we'll break back into that. You know, this dude's so smooth, man, so suave. He can just anywhere he's at, he can just sit down and just kill it. Just do it. Just sounds so good, man. Always looking so comfortable. Always looking very confident. The confidence in this dude was incredible, man. I don't think I've seen anybody with as much confidence as Elvis portrayed in what I've seen of him. And I got a lot more to enjoy of his confidence, man. But you know, his passion for what he did back then, wasn't a whole lot going on. He perfected what he was able to do. He perfected it, he practiced it, and he preached his vocal, man, beautifully evolving. He's always got great musicians around him. Like, even in the settings, it's just nice, chilled, relaxed, maybe a little studio session. It does say live, though, MGM studio. But yeah, you know, just sitting there, probably a nice little crowd, intimate crowd, feeling it, remembering it. And, you know, now, you know, got people live today say, yeah, I was there. You know, originally there might have been 50 people there, but now there's like 80,000 that have said, yeah, I was there. Let's go.
Sister, don't you? Sister, don't you? Sister, don't you? Sister, don't you? Sister, don't you?
Finger in the fretting, baby. Kicking it, baby. Man, the man had a mane of hair, man. Like, incredible mane of hair on this guy, eh? Wow. Just kind of noticed that. And I just realized, Sparky, that I'm doing the wrong one. This isn't live. This is MGM Studio. It was the 1970 that caught my eye. I thought that was the one. But I apologize for that. But hey, doesn't mean I can't do that later on down the road now, doesn't it? I'll definitely check it out. And I did see it just here on YouTube. I took a quick peek. I see it there. So it's like five or 7 minutes long. So definitely look at doing that down the road again for you. But just kind of in a rush today, just grabbed the first one. And I saw that 1970. And when I searched it, boom, that popped right out at me. I thought, okay, this is it. And I just realized this is not live. But nonetheless, it's still outstanding because we get to see him in a chilled, relaxed, just jamming mode session. You know, and I really like that. Let's go. Dig them sideburns.
Sister, don't you? Sister, don't you? You want to go?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've heard that chorus part before. If that is a chorus, just playing around, baby. Just playing around. How about that? Ain't nothing wrong with that. Oh, on a Tuesday night. So yeah, hey, I enjoyed that. But once again, my man, I apologize for not getting the live one. I got baked out by that 1970. So yeah, I'll definitely check out the live version again soon. You can count on that. Okay, I do promise that. And also, D. Abdella is who I was referring to. New job. Hey, good luck. Good luck. Now you can get Elvis a little bigger screen. I see some wave in your hair this time. But I need to see what you are reacting to better. Thanks. But yeah, DD, I am working on that. I guarantee my next Elvis. I was hoping to have it done this time, but I couldn't get it done because I had to go to town. But for sure this weekend I'm gonna set up a new overlay format specifically for you and for Elvis, so you can get a good look at Elvis. So you all get a good look at Elvis, and it'll be me in the little window and Elvis up here big. Yeah, baby. We're looking forward to that. So I'll pick a really good tune showcasing his capabilities. So yeah, that'll be fun. Nice big Elvis on my screen here. It'll be great. Okay, guys, I'm gonna roll, man. Let me know what you think. Again, Elvis is always sounding great in my studio, in my channel, my house, my life, my everyday. Like I said, I just finished work, tired. I feel great hearing Elvis. Just soothe me. Got a couple more videos to do and then relax a little bit and get back at it again tomorrow, man. But yeah, there'll be more Elvis coming. Bank on that. Watch for that new overlay coming with him being big, me being tiny. Nonetheless, again, guys, I love you taking the time, man. It really means a lot to me, even a few minutes. Appreciate it. Like I said, man, if you leave me a link to a link, nice link to a request, man, good chance I get that copied into my Discord and get put in my OBS recording studio access sometime. We get rolling with it. Again, thanks for the request. Thanks for the comments. Thanks for the likes. Thanks for the subs. Thanks for all of it, man. Love y'all. And we will see you all again soon. I do promise, man. Take care and peace out.